Those new signs North Korea may be ramping up its missile program on the heels of last week's summit. Experts are now pointing to clues in these new satellite images. Chief Global Affairs correspondent Martha Raddatz has more. She's there in Washington for us. Good morning, Martha.
Good morning, Robin. The experts say the rebuilding of this North Korean launch site is rapid and deliberate at a site that had reportedly been dormant since last summer.
This morning, those new images of construction at this long-range launch site in North Korea showing cranes, vehicles, and supplies next to the test site. The images emerging less than a week after President Trump and Kim Jong Un's Hanoi summit broke down, which just this weekend Trump called historic.
I had very productive meetings with Chairman Kim Jong Un. Very productive. We get along. We've developed a good relationship, very good, and made great historic progress.
Experts believe construction began again at the site either shortly before or just after the Hanoi summit. President Trump has made the lack of testing of nuclear and missile sites a major talking point when citing progress with North Korea.
We have no testing, no missiles going up, no rockets going up, no nuclear testing.
But it has always been clear that North Korea could restart its program at any time. Experts believe that North Korea already has or is close to having the ability to hit the U.S. with a nuclear missile. This also comes after the U.S. said it will no longer conduct the annual spring military exercises with South Korea in order to give the talks with North Korea a chance.
Rebuilding this facility could, of course, just be a negotiating tactic. One notable point about these images, North Korea has made no effort to hide the construction work from those satellites. George?
Yeah, none at all. Okay, Martha, thanks. Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.